So all the movies,
this words from you is more than an award. I can't believe that you saw the film and you're analyzing my film.
So how long did it take to shoot?
We shot for 320 days.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
And with no second unit.
Of course, who wants to do second unit?
Yeah.
Right? You want to, and you composed, right?
Yes.
Yeah, because I saw you at the Gold Clubs. The score was, it's kind of amazing because I like the music to kind of a little bit stay out of the way and kind of come in and support. And when the audience is already feeling something, then it fulfills the feeling. If you're using the music very differently, he opens his eyes, boom! And it's like, and you go with it. It's like, you feel like standing up. There are moments in that film where I just had to get up. I'm talking about watching it at home. I'm standing up.
You know, it's an honor.
But the thing I could only imagine what it must be like to be in there. To see your film. Because of all of the hurt and the oppression and everything, and how that must feel, and how that must, the pride that your audience, your old audience, must feel. I mean, I'm sure it's a bonus round for you to be beloved everywhere. But what you must be doing is to your conscience and your people. The pride and the power, you know. We must feel just on top of the world.
Absolutely. That's the exact words that I'm using every time we're on the top of the world.
Well, you were.
Thank you so much, sir.
Fantastic. If you ever want to make a movie, let's go.